Make a DIY spooky cauldron with me. So first I got this plain black cauldron and spray painted it pink, and it turned out so cute. Then I got this super cute little mini Mr. Fog machine that is water activated, and I put it inside the cute little cauldron, and check this out. It looks so cool in the dark.